how are we going to get her out of there?
Ellen Albert says she was concerned when she discovered on Friday that her kitten was at the top of a pine tree near her home in the Stark County village of Navarre. Everyone assured her that cats always come down when they get hungry. But by Sunday, the kitten was still up in the tree, and Ellen was overcome by fear as she heard the kitten cry out for help.
She wasn't going to make it. She was going to die up there. And she was all alone. The trees were swaying.
I've been here 40 years, and we've never had to rescue a cat. I've never had one that's not come down.
Erie Valley Fire Chief Rick Annan says when he arrived on Sunday, he quickly theorized how the kitten ended up so far up the tree when he saw Hawk sitting on top of a barn across the street.
It had a flea collar and a regular collar on. They're both missing. So we figured that when it got to the top of the tree, the collars came off. And that's why the cat dropped into the tree, and then the hawk couldn't get back into it because it was, you know, inside this tree too far.
The chief and his firefighters tried to entice the kitten to climb down to where they could reach her, but it appeared she was too afraid.
We tried with a ladder to get up to it, and it's just so far up in the top. We could see it, we could hear it, but it would not come down.
When firefighters realized they could not reach the top of the tree, they called a local tree service to see if they would be willing to help rescue the cat.
Happy to help, the crew from Tea Rally Lawns used a crane and bucket to reach the top of the pine tree, pulled the kitten in, and reunited her with the grateful Ellen Albert.
I was just relieved. I mean, I had her inside my coat and hugging these guys and crying.
It feels good. That's what we're here for. You know, that's a good part of the job.
I'm just truly amazed that she made it that long and these guys are here to help. It's just amazing.